Blank Beats Production.
Alex, don't stop it.
So what we're doing, we're having a Christmas gathering with our family and friends, and my good friend here, Ropaw and Christy, are the owners of, how you pronounce it, Basie? Basie's Seafood here in San Antonio, Texas. So they were gracious enough and to allow us to have it, come utilize their space and to cater food for my family and my friends. So, you know, we have a good time here in San Antonio. Looking forward to seeing family and sharing gifts and things like that with family. Even when he started his trucking company back, was it like 2 or 3 years ago? A few years ago, Lamp-On Trucking. So God has put it on my heart to bless my mom and dad with that truck outside. Yeah. 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 But it's not just my heart, it's really my wife's business. So me and Crystal decided to, let's go over to him. Go on. They got the title. Look, it's paid off. You can ask Ropaw because I bought it off here. Ropaw, is it paid off? That paid off truck. What the title right there? You can transfer it over. So y'all give me a hug. Love y'all. Only request is if I can borrow it for a few more days.
Dice Photos, are you ready?
Let's shoot.